almost everything that was happening in my life, she had told me, you know, and it would just play in my mind like a deja vu. I'd be like, I think I've heard this before being told to me. So as an artist, as a storyteller, I cannot tell somebody else's story better than I can tell my own in a creative piece, so as to relate it to everyone's journey. Because almost everything that was happening in my life, she had told me, you know, and it would just play in my mind like a deja vu. I'd be like, I think I've heard this before being told to me. So as an artist, as a storyteller, I cannot tell somebody else's story better than I can tell my own in a creative piece, so as to relate it to everyone's journey. Because no matter how the music is, we all can relate. No matter how alone my story seems to sound, I believe that we all can relate because we are all human beings at the end of the day.
According to Stoneboy, it took him 2 years to come out with the album and explains the amount of energy and time he invested in the work. The Epistle of Mama features international acts like Sean Paul, Agent Sasko, and Kelvin Boy on the reggae side, and Burna Boy, Sarkodie, Efia, Kofi Kinata, and Joey B on the Afrobeat side. Stoneboy, who has been nominated for the 2018 Reggae Group of the Year at the Grammys with Morgan Heritage, said he's aiming at winning the Grammys at Reggae Artist of the Year and probably Reggae Album of the Year with his album. He also shot videos for some of the tracks on the album. Stoneboy is the first African musician to have
Yes, see me, I don't go listen, no, no, my mother. Yes, see me, I don't go listen.